crew, the captain, co-pilot, in-flight service manager, and cabin attendants are responsible for your safety and are at your service. During takeoff and landing, remain seated with the back of the seat in an upright position, your tray table folded up, and your seatbelt fastened. Please keep your seatbelt buckled whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is prominently marked. Please look around now to locate the exit closest to your seat, and remember that the nearest exit may be behind you. Emergency lights located on the floor of the cabin will guide you to the exit doors.
Wish you all a pleasant flight.
El Al, it's not just an airline, it's Israel.